Hey guys, welcome to part 5 of my series in Fallout New Vegas Rare Weapons. I just had a delicious bowl of fucking Fruit Loops and they were awesome. But that's not what this video is about. It's about the Bladed Gauntlet. Yeah! Okay. So anyway, the Bladed Gauntlet does 27 damage and it has a DPS of 27. Wow. The effects are bonus critical damage and bonus critical chance. Too bad the weapon sucks. It looks really cool though, so... I'm gonna show you where you can get it, and I'm gonna show you some gameplay. So let's assassinate this hoe.
That tough.
Die, bitch. Well, it's good at sneak attacks, apparently, but that was just an innocent. Let's try where more worthy adversary, whatever. Die. Oh, wow. You motherfucker. I don't know why I'm killing these people. They're innocent. Dang. You know, this weapon kind of reminds me of the Deathclaw Gauntlet in Fallout 3, but it's a bit different because it's bladed. So, that's pretty much the Bladed Gauntlet for you. It's not really a rare weapon, you can get it at multiple locations, but I've only found one. So, you can get it at Prim, surprisingly. I have it fully repaired, you're going to need a... It's going to be kind of hard to repair. You can either pay for it to get it repaired, or anything like that. Uh-oh. But anyway, you go in here. Nash residence. When you travel to Prim, you'll be in this, pretty much in this area, and you'll be able to go in here. This is also where you can get EDE if you check out my other video. So, go in the Nash residence, and then talk to this guy, but he's mad at me, so I'm gonna kill him. You can buy it from him, you can see what he has to sell, and, you can buy it from him. I'm level 30, so gameplay might vary for you guys. I don't know. You see how horrible this weapon is? I don't know. It's really cool, but I don't know. It's really cool, but it sucks. Oh, shit. Oh, well. Why would they make this weapon so crappy? They should have made it good. But that's my video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please check out my other videos. It's a good way to start off part 5 with a really good pointless weapon. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.